Washington Post reported your fundraising effort is category leading because of some out-of-state donors connected to Muslim advocacy groups. There's nothing wrong with that, but that was the case. Talk a little bit about your fundraising efforts, and can you assure Virginians, if you're elected, you'll represent all of them, regardless of faith or beliefs?
Yeah, I'm proud to have a campaign that's 100% funded by individuals with the majority of contributors coming from Virginia. Look, what I have seen is that there are special interests who have a stranglehold in Richmond. I've seen Dominion Energy and many others over and over again, unfortunately, when it comes to environmental policy, other policies, stifle some of the work that needs to be done. So as your next lieutenant governor, you can count on me as a decisive, tie-breaking vote to ensure that the interests of the people are represented more than any other special interest.